few days ago, I preempted this, and I said that some people are not ready for this election. They don't want INEC to conduct the election because they know that it will be a different thing if INEC conducts this election, that they don't have any chances of winning. And true to it, I said the huge issue of security. If not, INEC has not brought their materials here. That's not in all. You have phones, you have people that are in the hall. And what they have done is to scare INEC. So we told you, don't come and conduct the election. The place is not safe. For us, we're not surprised. We know that this is what they have planned to do. But unfortunately, like you can see me wearing black. I'm wearing black to mourn those who perpetrated this act, because obviously we'll get them. And when we get them, they will face the wrath of the law. And it's most unfortunate, but just to state that INEC not to be intimidated. This is just one of the local government's INEC offices. The main office was not really affected, it's just the hall where they keep maybe when they want to rest or try to sort out their materials. So they thought maybe if they do this, INEC will be scared. And that would not damage our spirit. I've directed the security agencies to make sure that the future of those who perpetrated this act, and to tell our politician that it is not a do or die affair. You allow people to freely express themselves by casting vote for you, not for you to use all kinds of things that are anti-democratic to make sure that you are there. So we're going to make sure that this does not dampen the spirit of INEC. I've directed the chairman of the caretaker committee to immediately review this hall, so that we believe that in the next 2 weeks we'll put back this hall. So we're also going to provide an alternative if INEC wants to conduct the election, so that this shouldn't be an excuse at all. We still stand by the 30th of July. One of political parties does play according to the rule, and not to do anything that threatens the security of the state.